Floyd Money Mayweather, the pound for pound king of boxing. I used to be.
I'm just.
Nah, he still is.
I'm just promoting, man. I'm just trying to help these young bucks, man.
And of course, you got Big Baby Miller, one of the most talented heavyweights in the world. He has personality, he has skills. He could kick you, he could punch you, he could
do it all. No, so, who might want to move him to MMA?
Nah, we won't do MMA. Ain't no money in that sport right now. Ain't nobody going. Like that. I mean, it's about business, about the money making business, not the robbery business. They keep that kicking knee stuff.
What do you think about Floyd?
Man, Floyd's still the best ever, man. I mean, like, in and outside the ring. There's so much you can learn from the in and outside the ring. And
I feel like trying to teach these fights. It's all about business. And it's really not about what you do. I've done a lot inside the ring. I know y'all wondering why I'm talking like that. I'm doing an interview. Mr. Flawless, what's up? Melissa Brim, what's up? Mr. Flawless, one. I want everybody to follow him. Melissa, Renee, I think, ain't Melissa Renee on there? Melissa Renee.
How did you and Floyd become friends?
I think I've just been around the camp.
Yeah, been around the camp. He cool, he family.
He is cool.
Cool with the world.
My car doing an interview right now.
It's a New York, Michigan.
You're alive.
What a love. Holla at your boy, Big Baby Muller, Instagram, you know, Brooklyn Knockout King. We here, baby.
You know what I'm saying? You doing it.
You know what's crazy, though? And people don't know this, but I was not riding on a bike with Floyd's last hour. Every 2 seconds, someone yells and cheers. Like, this is crazy.
Yo, like, man. You gotta say, people recognize greatness, man. You gotta understand.
Can't play basketball.
When you put the work in, you're gonna see the results of it. That's all right.
Yesterday, you did a post. It has almost... You wanted fans to caption something, and you're giving away $10,000 to the winner.
I'm giving away $10,000 Monday.
Oh, the conflict.
Did you see the statistics?
Oh, too funny.
Monday, I'm giving away the money.
I put a post up.
He already has 3 million views and 200,000 comments. How are you going to find out of 200,000 comments?
We'll find it. We'll take our time. Candy Girl, 4384.
So what?
Ellie, they're talking about you on here.
What are they saying? I'm the most hated guy in America, so I don't know. It's just the way it is. Yeah, yesterday they offered Dwan Blake $5,000 to punch me.
All you do is, Ellie, now you good now, but I can't rank you higher than my boy.
I know.
I can rank you number two, but you know, being from fight hype, gotta be number one. The reason why is because we ain't gonna give you a fair shake, man. You didn't give me a fair shake in the beginning.
That's true.
Until you had a chance to get to know me, you know?
But everybody deserves a second chance. It's America.
America?
No, I'm joking, but I appreciate it. Thank you for the experience today. It was amazing. Are you live too now?
Y'all gotta go live, man.
I'm live. Everybody
live. We're going live right now.
Big Baby Miller, Floyd Mayweather, Dwan
Blake.
Tell
go live.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.